Do you believe in God, Huey? I believe in God.
First of all, I'ma live forever. But if I do die, I'll go smack God upside the head and go tell him to give me a grilled cheese sandwich and some tacos.
When I want something, or I'm afraid about something, I pray. Have you ever prayed?
And I dare God to say something. I be like, say something, God, say something. Yeah, I thought so.
You should pray for Shabazz. God will get him out of jail. They have to listen to him. He's God.
And if God say something, I'll be like this. Ooh, take that, God. I'll be feeding God's jaw like, yeah, blah.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, all that needs to be said is this.
With you people. Every famous nigga that gets arrested is not Nelson Mandela. Yes, the government conspires to put a lot of innocent black men in jail on fallacious charges. But R. Kelly is not one of those men. We all know the nigga can sing. But what happened to standards? What happened to bare minimums? You a fan of R. Kelly? You want to help R. Kelly? Then get some counseling for R. Kelly. Introduce him to some older women. Hide his camcorder. But don't pretend like the man is a hero. And stop the damn dancing. Act like you got some goddamn sense, people. Damn. Don't play around here.
Boo. Hey, you with the afro. Give it a rest. Beat it. Put the music back on. You're stressing me.